Welcome to this tutorial on calculating moving average forecasts beyond one period into the future using Excel. We'll demonstrate this using a three-period moving average forecast. Thus, our first forecast will appear in week 4. Click in the cell for week 4 forecast and type equals average. Select weeks 1 to 3 data. Enter. Now, grab the fill handle and drag the formula down to week 9. Notice that our last actual value is week 8, so week 9 is our first true forecast. If we double-click the week 9 forecast cell, we can see that it's calculated using the actual values from weeks 6, 7, and 8. Here's where it gets interesting. To forecast weeks 10 to 12, we need to use our week 9 forecast as if it were an actual value for week 9. Dragging the fill handle down to week 10, and double-clicking the cell, we see that week 10 forecast now uses week 7 and 8 actuals plus week 9 forecast. To continue, we'll copy week 10 forecast to its actual cell. Dragging the fill handle down to week 11, we see that its forecast is now based on week 8 actual plus forecasts for week 9 and 10. Again, we'll set week 11 actual value equal to its forecast. Dragging down the fill handle for week 12 and double-clicking, we see that the forecast uses the previous three forecasted values. Note that if we continue this process for week 13 and beyond, we'll be relying entirely on forecast values rather than actual values. Now let's visualize our data and forecasts with a chart. First, select the range of actual values. Then, while holding down the Control key, select the range of forecast values. Next, click on the Insert tab. In the Chart section, click on Line. Then select the first 2D line option. And here we see the plot of actual values and a much smoother line plot of forecast values. And that's it. Thanks for watching.